Ladies and gentlemen, flight 1244.
Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the flight attendants while we review safety information about this aircraft. United has been fortunate to have the right to use Rhapsody for about 25 years. It's immediately recognizable, and every time I hear it, I get goosebumps.
What's really great about Rhapsody is that it has so many different rhythms, modes, and so many clear-cut ideas. I think Rhapsody speaks to the best of us and the best in us. It's timeless.
Welcome aboard, and thank you for flying United today. We appreciate your attention as we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. Please make sure your phone and all electronics are switched off and stowed. Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, your seatbelt should be fastened low and tight across your lap. To fasten, slide the metal end into the buckle. Tighten by pulling the loose end of the strap. Lift the buckle to release. We suggest you keep your seatbelt fastened at all times, even when the seatbelt sign is off. If you're seated in an exit row, you may be required to assist the crew in an emergency. If you cannot perform the functions described on the safety card, please ask a flight attendant to be reseated. This 787 is equipped with 8 exit doors, 4 on each side of the aircraft. When opened, slide rafts will automatically inflate. During a water landing, the slide rafts detach from the aircraft and serve as life rafts. If you must evacuate the aircraft, leave all carry-on bags behind. Exit path lights will illuminate and guide you to the exits. Each of the 8 exits is marked with an overhead sign. Please look around now and locate the 2 exits nearest your seat. The closest exit may be behind you. If necessary, an oxygen mask will drop from above your seat. If a strap appears, pull it down to access your mask. Firmly pull the mask to extend the tubing. Place over your nose and mouth and slip the band over your head. The band does not require adjustment. To start the flow of oxygen, breathe normally. Make sure your mask is secure before helping others. You'll find a life vest under or near your seat. When directed, pull the tab to remove the pouch. Tear it open, remove and unfold the vest. Slip it over your head. Wrap the belt around your waist and secure it to the buckle in front. Pull the loose end to tighten. This aircraft is also equipped with infant life vests, which will be distributed if necessary. Inflate your vest just prior to exiting the aircraft by pulling down sharply on the red tab. You can also inflate by going into the tube at shoulder level. Smoking is not allowed on this aircraft. It is against the law to tell.